Hi guys! Welcome to my channel! So, for today's video is tuturuan ko kayo kung paano makita ang payment history ng housing loan nyo kay Pag-ibig. So, bago ang lahat, intro, pasok! So, sa browser ng phone nyo, is i-type nyo lang yung www.pagibigfundservices.com. And then, ayan, may lalabas siya. I-click nyo lang yan. And then, ito kayo dadalhin sa online services. So, from this page is makikita nyo yung mga iba't ibang ino-offer nila na services. So, tayo is dito sa housing. So, i-click lang natin si housing and then dadalhin niya tayo dito sa online housing loan verification. So, dito is i-input mo lang yung mga details na hinihingi niya. Yun, dadali niya tayo sa online housing loan verification. So, dito is makikita niyo yung account summary. Yung loan value, term in years, interest rate, take-out date, outstanding balance, at yung monthly amortization niyo. So, from here is meron ka dyan makikitang billing statement, email facility, online services, having trouble viewing or printing. So, i-click lang natin si online services. So, ayan yung lalabas. Billing statement at payment history. Then, click mo lang yung download. Ayan. So, hindi mo siyang download para mag-view mo siya. So, ito na guys yung ating payment history. So, nakalagay dyan yung payment date, our number, at yung amount kung magkano yung binayad mo that month. Then, nakasulat dyan, listed are the last 12 payments made. So, ibig sabihin, yung isang buong taon na binayad mo kay Pag-ibig. So, ayan guys, sabi dito, the information provided for is intended for the use of Pag-ibig Fund members who availed of the HDMF housing loan. Although we believe the information to be correct, the information obtained from this site is delayed. Thus, HDMF does not warrant the adequacy and completeness of the information. So yun guys, hanggang dito na lang. And sana naging helpful itong video na to. And please like, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit the notification bell para updated kayo sa mga bagong videos na iyan.